place on the wall, guys. It's in the airport, train stations, public places, departments of grocery, even private companies, even mga resorts, nanay, mga EED, in the swimming pool, in the reception. So, ayun na kaya siya karoon because they notice that it's very important na modify and relate the dayo ng tao. The earlier, the better. But the study shows na the every minute na ma-delayed ang immune fibrillation, there is a 10% decrease in survival. So, listen man, magtulog ang manual, nag-indip ko sila automated. And that is why, as early as 2000, i-distribute na nila different states, including Japan karoon na Japanese Airlines mismo na na-EED. Okay? On board sa mga American Airlines, British Airlines, na sila mga liberty pagtuluan na. Okay? So, if you are in the setting where an EED is already in place, obviously, apila na nimo o siyagin. Hey, are you okay? Please call the ambulance, get the EED. Ingo na nimo, anak. Okay? Problema sa Pilipinas, huwag mo kayo EED din rin. Ay, nalagi makapit pang hambong din, ha? Please call the ambulance, get the EED. Ingo na nito yung isang mo. Kito na EED? Ako si Apelido. So, my point is, it depends on the situation. If not applicable, we'll just call the ambulance. Okay? If applicable, please get the EED. Kaya ang EED na sa karang guys, itapad na sa emergency phone book. Okay? So, itawag din mo, nai-e-disgilid, nai-extinguisher. Sa una, extinguisher na mag-yun na. When you call, para yung kaso may sulog, hindi mo magabalik. Karon, nanakapig ka sa ito ang EED. Kung ato nang ibon lang sa Pilipinas, buwak pa yung 5 minutos, buwak na nakawakon na lang. Because that cost around 150,000 to 200,000. Okay, so let's start. Hey, are you okay? Please hold the ambulance. Get the EED. Then you go for the opening of the airway. When you open the airway, guys, do it slowly. No, I can't take na ak. No, nagbalik ka giyog, anak. So, slowly, anak. The measure is fully tilted. Remember, in an adult case, you have two full tilted one. Okay, remember, you've seen the thumb. No, the black is not siya. So, obviously, this will open the airway. Now, let's talk later about the jaw thrust maneuver. Let's just concentrate on the head tilt chin lift. In that case, you do this manner.